Hello, my name is Ayot van Wa. I'm a Dutch Mennonite living in the Netherlands. I will be leading an upcoming European Heritage Tour with Tour Imagination. Here I am in the little cute village of Pingjum in the province of Friesland. I'm standing in front of the Victorious Church here in Pingjum. This church is very important in Mennonite history because Menno Simons started his career here as a Catholic vicar. I will show you the inside of the church where Menno actually preached from the pulpit. Here you see the graveyard with original Frisian names. And here in the wall you see bullet holes dating back to the Second World War. And here we enter the church. Menno must have been walking here as well in his time. And this is the actual church and pulpit where Menno preached from as a Catholic priest to his flock. This is one of the many great things you will see on this tour. Hope to see you.